Forward, 1½ somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.6. forward, what if I have somersault five? Scores are five and one half, six and one half, seven. Next item, Morgan Tyler of Rochester. Dive number 103C, forward one and one half somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.6, forward one and one half somersault tuck. Scores are six, six and one half, seven and one half. Fane Dove from Rochester, dive number 102C, forward one somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.4, forward one somersault tuck. Scores are four and one half, four and one half, four and one half. We now start the second round of dives. Junior varsity alley typical Rochester, dive number 202C. Back one, somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.5. Back one, somersault tuck. Scores are five and one half, six, five and one half. Next dive, junior varsity, Nicole Spencer of Rochester. Dive number 201A, back dive straight, degree of difficulty 1.7, back dive straight. Scores are four and one half, three and four. Next item, junior varsity Libby Harris of Rochester, dive number 103B. Forward one and a half somersault pipe, degree of difficulty 1.7. Forward one and one half somersault pipe. Scores are five and one half, five and one half, five and one half. Next diver, Tracy Burge from Rochester. Dive number 201A, back dive straight, degree of difficulty 1.7, back dive straight. Scores are six and one half, six and one half, six and one half. Next diver, Hayley Sweet of Pioneer, dive number 104C. Forward two somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 2.2. Forward two somersault tuck. four dogs, two, two, and two. Next diver, Libby Good of Rochester. Dive number 104C, forward two somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 2.2, forward two somersault tuck. Scores are 5 1/2, Next dive, Tracy Burns of Rochester. Dive number 5221D. Back one somersault, one half twist free. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Back one somersault, one half twist free. Next diver, Katie Sweet of Pioneer. Dive number 302C. Reverse one somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Reverse one somersault tuck. Scores are 5 1/2, 5 1/2, and 6. Next diver, Haley Sweet of Pioneer. Dive number 5211A. Back dive, half twist straight. Degree of difficulty 1.8. Back dive, half twist straight. Scores are four and one half. Next dive of Libby Good of Rochester, dive number 302C. Reverse one somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.6. Reverse one somersault tuck. Scores are 5 and 1/2, 5, 5 and 1/2. Next dive for Kayla Hill of Pioneer. Dive number 5121D. Forward one somersault, half twist free. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Forward one somersault, half twist free. Scores are 4 and 1/2, 5 and 1/2, 5 and 1/2. Next diver, Morgan Tyler of Rochester. Dive number 403C. Inward 1 and 1/2 somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 2.2. Inward 1 and 1/2 somersault tuck. Scores are 4 and 1/2, 4 and 1/2, and 4. Next dive for Zane Dove of Rochester. Dive number 201A. Back dive straight. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Back dive straight. Scores are 4, 4, and 4. Next dive for Tracy Burns of Rochester. Dive number 301A. Reverse dive straight. Degree of difficulty 1.8. Reverse dive straight. Scores are 5, 5, and 4 and 1/2. Next diver, Katie Sweet of Pioneer, dive number 202A. Back one somersault straight, degree of difficulty 1.7. Back one somersault straight. Scores are 4 and 1/2, 5 and 1/2, and 4. Next diver, Libby Good of Rochester. Dive number 401C. Inward dive tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Inward dive tuck. Thank you. Here we are, 5 1/2, 5 1/2, 6 1/2. Next item, Kayla Hill of Pioneer, dive number 401B, inward dive pilot, degree of difficulty 1.5, inward dive pilot. Scores are 5 1/2, 6 1/2, 5 1/2. Next dive of Morgan Feiler of Rochester, dive number 201B, back dive pipe, degree of difficulty 1.6, back dive pipe. Scores are 7, 7, 6 1/2. Next dive is Zane Duff of Rochester. Dive number 401C. Inward dive tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Inward dive tuck. Scores are 5, 5, and 4. Time for the final round of dives. Starting with Tracy Birch of Rochester. Her final dive is 302C. Reverse one somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Reverse one somersault tuck. Scores are 5, 5, and 6. Next diver, Haley Sweet of Pioneer, dive number 403C. Inward 1 1/2 somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 2.2. Inward 1 1/2 somersault tuck. Scores are 4, 4, and 4. Next dive are Libby Good of Rochester, dive number 402C, inward one somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.6, inward one somersault tuck. Scores are 5, 5 1/2, and 5. Next diver, Kayla Hill of Pioneer, dive number 202A, back one somersault straight, degree of difficulty 1.7, back one somersault straight. Scores are 5, 5 1/2, and 6. Next diver, Morgan Tyler of Rochester. Dive number 5223D. Back one. somersault, 1.5 twist free, degree of difficulty 2.3, back front somersault, 1.5 twist free. Scores are 6.5, 6.5, and 7. Final diver, Thane Duff of Rochester. Dive number 101A, forward dive straight. Degree of difficulty 1.4, forward dive straight.
Oh, man. boys 200-yard medley relay. Newton, Bixler, Bright, and Meyer. Lane 4, Pioneer, Williams, Van Horn, Ulrich, and Phillips. Lane 5, Rochester, Rupert, Brayden, Youngstrom, and Coburn. Girls, 200-yard freestyle. Good. Lane four, Holwick, Pioneer. Lane five, Meyer, Rochester.
Our next event, girls 200 yard individual medley.
your individual medal.
Thank you.
Lane 2, Schroeder, Pioneer. Lane 3, Newton, Rochester. Lane 4, Van Horn, Pioneer. Lane 5, Blixler, Rochester.
Thank you.
100-yard freestyle.
Yeah.
Next is then boys 500 yard freestyle.
Thank you.
Keith Moore. Lane 3, Rochester, Rupert, Tyler, Meyer, and Hughes. Lane 5, Rochester, Jones.
tournaments and then girls 100 yard backstroke.
Lane 2, Morris, Pioneer. Lane 3, McCurry.
Thank you.
Lane 3, Rochester. Hugh, right.